I got into this job because I wanted to save animals, literally rescue them.
We're the last line. If we can't do it, no one can. And we haven't walked away from a rescue yet.
We rescue animals that either belong to someone or don't. It could be a stray animal, it could be a wild animal, it could be your pet, your loved one, or it could be no one's. It doesn't matter. We don't discriminate, we don't care. It's an animal and needs rescue, we rescue.
It's just super gratifying instantly because you see the animal owner's face, you see the animal's face. This is something that has to get done. Let's do it. And it almost always has a happy ending, so that always feels good.
If something did happen, I hope it'll happen to me.
I got you, Mally, hold on.
I should be the best at what I do. I should be able to lead these people into battle and bring them back safely.
We have people here from all different walks of life, all different nationalities, and all different types of beliefs. Some people value animals, some people don't. Some people think we're absolutely stupid for putting ourselves at risk to rescue an animal, and some people think we're heroes.
They don't have a voice. And I'm pretty sure if they could talk and you heard those cries of desperation, I think anybody would say it's worth it.